Terry Fox Day started off sunny, warm, and humid in Steinbach, but by mid-afternoon, 23 millimeters of rain had flooded the southeast. Thunder and lightning started around 12:30, and just before 1 o'clock, the winds picked up and the rain started to pour. The intense storm lasted about an hour, but in its wake left trees down, streets flooded, and some without hydro. There is no word at this time as to how long some will be without power. A severe thunderstorm warning continues for southeastern Manitoba, including Steinbach. Environment Canada is calling for things to clear up this evening. Reporting for Steinbach Online, I'm Rachel Siemens.